Hello, we are Taking Back Sunday.
Welcome to AOL Music Sessions.
You've got this new hair filled up with smoke, and I've got my veins all tangled close. To the jukebox bars you frequent, the safest place to hide. Long night spent with your most obvious weakness, you start shaking at the thought. Everything I want, you are everything I'm not.
I thought it through, and my worst brings out the best in. Filming the behind the scenes, but this is the scene, so you shouldn't be here right now. They'll take it from here. You can come back later. Yo, this is Fred, and hi everybody. Thank you to all of you who listened to our band, and thanks for checking us out on here. And I want to say hi to my two little kids. Hello, you little baby cuties.
They are telling trouble. Tingles now around your head. Your spotless instincts are valid. We coexist. You got 26 days to work with. You got 26 days to work with.
We're just a real band. You know, we came out of a basement writing songs together next to a washer and dryer. No one else wrote our music. You know, we're not a put together band.
Sometimes I don't even think I realize what it's got to. And then sometimes I'll really sit back and think and like, I look at the gold record on my wall or something and be like, what am I doing? How am I here?
It's like five brothers and we all realize that in a weird way we need each other and that the music would not be the same if it wasn't us five.
We're gonna play this song like we've never played it before.
You've got this new head filled up with smoke, and I've got my veins all tangled close to the jukebox bars you frequent, the safest place to hide.
We've been pretty much non-stop for about 6 or 7 months, and so this is the first break that we've had. And actually, it's not really a break because we're here. But I mean, it's not really work either because it's fun.
We've wanted this, all of us have, for so long that for it to actually work out for us that we can do this and, you know, these idiots are stuck with me. I just wanna break you down so badly.
Many years before Taking Back Sunday really devoted itself to touring, I was a counter guy at this very busy New York delicatessen. Adam, our singer, was actually our delivery boy.
I painted this myself for you, and you don't appreciate
it. I wouldn't be looking at this right now if you didn't take so long to get dressed.
Well, I wasn't getting dressed, I was loosening up the cords. Lay, 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 lay. Ladies and gentlemen, you might think rock and roll is all glamour and glitz and, you know, we just get up there and rock, but oh no. I want to put my best foot forward for you, Fred, okay?
I just want to get on the elevator.
Okay? You don't go out anymore, okay? I get home, you just go straight to bed.
We're going to go through this again.
I'm
We do, you do this every time.